Hello, what is your name?
My name is Shivraj Sunwar.
How old are you, Mr. Shivraj Sunwar?
I'm 35 years old.
Are you married?
No.
Still single?
Yeah, I'm still unmarried.
Okay, what is your education?
My education is plus two.
Plus
it's
two?
12.
12 pass?
Yeah.
Okay. What is your height?
My height is 5 feet 5 inches.
5.5?
Yeah.
Your weight?
My weight is 65 kg.
65 kg?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you drink?
No, I don't drink.
Smoke?
No.
Never?
No, never.
Okay. Do you have any tattoo on your body?
No, I don't have any tattoo on my body.
Okay. Are you medically fit?
Yeah, I'm medically fit.
Okay. What is your work experience?
My work experience is 6 years in Qatar as a storekeeper at Al-Amiram supermarket.
Oh, you have 6 years experience in Qatar?
Yeah.
And another country? Other?
Other than that, I have 5 years experience in Malaysia, factory worker in Europlastic company in Malaysia.
Okay. You work at Malaysia, Europlastic company as a factory worker for 5 years.
Yeah.
And you also work at Qatar, Almira supermarket.
Yeah.
Is the biggest supermarket in Qatar.
Yeah.
As a storekeeper. How long did in Qatar?
6 years.
6 years. As a storekeeper?
Yes.
Okay. What was your work schedule in Qatar, storekeeper?
My work timing was morning 8 to 7 p.m.
11 years, including meal time?
Yeah.
Break time? Okay. You work 11 hours per day?
Yeah, I was working 11 hours in a day.
Oh, okay. Today you can 12 hours per day?
Yeah,
now?
Yeah,
I can work
12 hours
okay.
per day.
What do you do as a storekeeper in Qatar, Almira supermarket?
I was doing like box packing, labeling, store the goods by FIFO system.
Mm-hmm.
Goods receiving, load, unload, clean the store, check the goods expiry date, manage the goods showroom, entry the incoming and outgoing goods quality and quantity.
Mm-hmm. It is in Qatar.
Yeah.
Okay. You have 6 years experience. Okay. What post are you applying for today? Which post?
I'm applying for
factory.
I think storekeeper or what was that?
Factory worker, storekeeper, warehouse worker.
Warehouse worker would be fine for me.
Okay, you want like a factory worker, warehouse worker,
yeah, yeah.
Or storekeeper, huh?
Anything fine.
Okay, indoor job. You need indoor job in Romania.
Yeah.
Okay, how many years you want to stay in Romania?
As much as long they keep me there. Or 5 to 10 years.
Okay, you still single?
Yeah.
Okay, do you have any friend already in Romania?
No, I don't have any relatives.
Okay.
So.
Have you got COVID-19 vaccine?
Yeah.
Okay. Why you choose Romania?
Because I heard about Romania. Romania is a beautiful country.
Mm-hmm.
It is a Europe country.
Uh-huh.
So I want to go there and make money to help my family.
Okay. Do you have any plan or for married?
Yeah. I have girlfriend and planning to get married in 2-3 years.
Okay. If you selected this interview, your salary will be $517 and food, and your duty will be 10 hour daily. Are you agree?
Yeah, I'm agree. It would be good for me.
Okay. Good luck.
Thank you, sir.